Hello you guys, Will Laws here. Today in the video guys, we are going to teach you how to get the best camera and control settings, I think. Yeah, control settings for Rocket League on the PS4, on the Xbox One. So, if you guys want to know, for my advice, rather use, go to settings for the cameras. You have to turn off camera shaking. Because what it does is that if you leave that on, it's just going to mess up the thing. Like, the camera is just going to be shaking when you score or when you touch the ball. So you got to turn that off. And the other one is field of view. So people have their field of view at least on 100. For my advice, I'd rather you to do 110. Because you can see, like, where's the ball going. Like, where's the ball going, or, like, where to jump and where to score. And the distance, change it to whatever you have. Change it to 270 because it's really good. For the height, if you feel comfortable, for my advice, rather you to change it to 110 or 120, but I like to use 110. For the angles, I use negative 4.0 because I feel more comfortable with, but if you guys think that 4.0 is kind of slow or you don't feel comfortable, try to use 4.5. For the stiffness, I did it on 40. On the speed, this is going to help you out. You should use 3.0 or you should use 5.0 because the swirls is going to be really useful. Like, I'm swirling right now. It's going to be really helpful. And for transit speed, just leave it to 1.10. So for control settings, for my steering sensitivity, I prefer using 1.05 because it's just going to be easier to try to get the ball and try to steer it. For the aerials, 1.05. Well, people do on like 1.10, but I prefer using 1.05 because it's more easier. For the controller dead zone, if you guys are wondering what is that, is apparently how much boost you're wasting, like how much you go after the ball. Do it at 0.10 because you wouldn't be able to waste that much boost and you could be able to score that much. For the dodge dead zone, I use 80. I think that's the same. And for my settings, I prefer using LB for my boost because it's easier and you could get better, more grip on the controller. For the power slide, I prefer using RB because, like, if you're used to the buttons on the other side, you should just use it. For the air roll is X because you're going to have to jump and air roll in the same time. Pretty helpful. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If this helped you out, I'm going to make more videos about this. See you guys in the next one.